Hello, hi there. This is, well, different, isn't it? I forgot to record the first. This is VDEV.7. I'm currently working on version Dev.8 of my game. Like a cabin building game, but something more is going on. Now, these trees and models I have not made myself, except for this cube. I've done all the coding myself, everything else myself. I just didn't make these models myself. By the way, what is this? Did it come back? I think the first person template stuff came back. I'm gonna have to search the map for that. Oh my god, it did come back. It came back underneath. Why? Why did it come back? Oh, it's because it was left here. We don't want any of this. Delete all of it. Where's the SM champ from? Oh, okay. Yeah, we don't want any of this. Start there and go down to there. Delete all of that. Okay. Let's get back to the actual video. Yeah, I didn't make these models. So what? It's an asset pack. I will obviously fix all this up, make my own models maybe. I don't know. I don't know the copyright stuff about using asset packs to make games. I'd rather not copyrighted on my first game that's actually gone far. So I will remove these after nearly everything else is done. It may completely change the style of the game from like super realism to something completely different. I can keep this though. Because this ground I made myself. I didn't get someone else to make that for me. Well, no one made this for me. I just downloaded it. It was a luckily free asset. Now, actually, let's get into the game. I did this wrong. I'm going to do number of players, 2, players list and server. We won't worry about this. Let's have a look. Oh, look! It's my guy. Hello. I can run. This may be a problem. I can't exactly. Oh no, I'm running all right. He just doesn't see my character in the crouch animation. Hello? Okay, this is a problem. It's also really glitchy as well. Oh my god, it's really glitchy. It seems perfect here. It's fine until the animations come into it. Free my cursor. Cabin preview. Am I crouching to him? I'm not. Maybe because I wasn't in the first place. I think I'm gonna have to keep that up on the screen. At the side. No! Oh my god, this is really... What has happened? Wait a minute. What happened? Why did it... Oh. Hey. Hiya. Why do I... Okay, this is... Wait, I don't think I anchored things properly, did I? I didn't anchor the hotbar, did I? I did anchor the hotbar. Wait, what? Did I all anchor? I didn't anchor this to the same place. That's why that's broken. Because it's not all anchored to the same place. It needs to be anchored somewhere on the screen for it to work. That doesn't work. It's gone over the IP address. Oh, I forgot to do that text as well. Oh my god, it's all falling apart. Anchor it to the same place. There. Now we need to anchor the hotbar to the same place. I bet this isn't. No. Okay, anchor every single thing to the middle. Now, it should actually work now. If we get another cabin preview, it's perfect. Except for when we... Yeah. Oh wow, the smaller it gets, the more it moves along. Until the IP address is completely covered up. You have to have a screen at least that size. If you have it like that size, goodbye everyone. Nah, we may have to fix that. Let's have a look at this one. If I pick up a small rock and one dandelion. Why did that happen? Why did it go in? Is it based on screen sizes? It may actually be based on screen. If I collect all the dandelions and then some small rock. Oh, why does it work now? As soon as... Okay, it's time to move item name 2. No. Yeah, item name 2 back to its original place. What's this? -384. Okay, there we go. Welcome back. I swear to God, if this now doesn't work. Okay, it worked. What I do want to see is if I pick up all the dandelions, does he? Oh my God, he doesn't have them. Now, he is like cringe. Right now, he's just cringe. He is so cringe. Ha ha, you're cringe. Ha ha, ha ha. Ha ha, you're cringe. 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 Okay, stop singing that. Okay, so you've seen what we can do with the inventory. We can swap it round. But, oh no, I'm thirsty. drink. Oh yeah, the energy goes down as well. When thirst gets to zero, nothing happens. Yeah, we can start crouching, but it doesn't show up on the other player's screen. Yeah. Ah! Well, it shows up with running, but not with crouching. It's all the same animation. Da da. Do we both have to be crouching? I don't know. There is literally nothing else here. I don't know when I'm gonna ride animals. After I've probably finished building a lot of animals. Slurpee Dev. Anyway, this is VDEV.7. This is all that's in it. This is all the bugginess that's in it. It's lovely and amazing. Like, half of the bugs I don't know how to fix. Like, how do I fix this man crouching? Maybe it's just because it doesn't update when I'm on another screen. I can, in fact, if I walk up to him while crouching, I can, in fact, go inside his arm. If I face backwards at this tree, I can turn around to the tree. I've already shown you the multiplayer. I don't need to show you connecting and hosting. Actually, no, I won't show you connecting and hosting, because why would I need to? You get the gist of it, don't you? Basically, cabin building game, multiplayer, up to 4 people. Literally just death. And going inside cubes. And trying to jump on deadly cubes as well. Who would pay 10 quid for this game? No one. Oh! Oh! I'm thinking the main game, like when it's finished, it might be more than just 10 quid. Open world survival game. It's gotta be a bit more than. I can't jump that far! Oh, that's because I lost every single bit of energy I had. Depressed. I can now! No. Oh, nearly! By the way, if we lose like every single bit of our health, nothing happens and it just goes down to minus. Because I forgot to clamp it at like zero. Cries a lot. I have to make like bears and things. I can't believe how much I have to do. So yeah, we go into project settings. VDEV.7. Description nothing. The project name, I'll change that to reality. Cabin, I don't know. I think it's gonna be sent there in like a reality show. To build a cabin in the wild, but it's not what you think it is. That sounds cool. Allow close. He's borderless window. So when I package this, I don't know what's gonna happen. There's like the loading screens as well you have to add. Target hardware. Desktop maximum. I support Apple TV. Windows is the only one I've got. Hacking! Movies. Movie player. Startup movies. Startup movies? Oh. Okay. What do I... Let's go Windows. Let's go Windows. Default image. What's the game splash? Oh, this is the game icon, by the way. Director, I don't care. I really don't care. Compiler version. I don't care. I don't care about either. Why? You. Oh, that's the editor thing for it. This is when you load up the game. I don't think it should show it with... Oh. We don't want just a massive U opening up when you turn on the game. We want something cooler. Like what? I don't know. It's just like... Cry! I don't need any of this. Why is it still here? Delete! Delete that! Delete that! I don't want those folders! All I want is this stuff. I'm not the best at modelling, which is why I picked this asset pack. I'm really not the best at modelling. What the heck? Floating tree! Oh my goodness, oh my damn, oh my goodness. That is kind of terrible. Yeah! I'm about to do crafting. I need to move this away. I need plant fiber. You get plant fiber from bushes? Oh! Anyway, what the hell? Ow. Okay, anyway, that's it for today's devlog. Go away. That's it for today's devlog on Reality Cabin. Yay! The map is very small. We're in a dense forest and we have to build a cabin anywhere we like. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. It was a funny video. It was a finding bugs video. It was a terrible video. I don't care what you say about this video. Because if you've watched it, thanks. Please subscribe. Goodbye.